How do I install a rope wrench on a rope when I've got four things in my hands and I've only got two hands? And I got less than 2 minutes. Here we go. Carabiner goes on my pocket. Friction cord over a shoulder. Rope wrench on the rope with the pulley. And the carabiner coming from the outside towards me with the gate up. Do a quick VT. Down to my tether. Grab it all with the carabiner. And we got it right there, bang.